is going to be Tulsa. Take me back to Tulsa.